Hi everyone, Mitch from SportsChatPlace.com, and it is Wednesday, March the 5th, 2014. Here with your free dog of the day pick. No, you're not watching a replay. It is still snowing here in Chicago. Can you believe this? It is the most snow, I believe, that we've ever had. So crazy winter. Definitely wish we would have taken the over on the snow totals here. But in any event, we got the first quarter podcast going on today. Got six picks on there. We did the variety pack, two NBA, two college hoops, two NHL. So be sure to check out the first quarter podcast. You can listen to it over on iTunes, Stitcher. You can listen to it through the SoundCloud. Follow me on Twitter, and you can listen to it directly through Twitter these days. That's how the SoundCloud works. Or you can listen to it directly through the site. Download a copy of your MP3 player, whatever works for you. Of course, we also have Mitch's app attack, 1 minute no fluff video pick, only available on the SportsChatPlace.com app. And got that loaded up today. And of course, we also have free and premium picks available on the app for myself and some of the top handicappers in the world each and every day. Of course, SportsChatPlace.com, premium and premium plus, the best value in sports handicapping anywhere. It's where you get my best bets, our staff's best bets. Picture some of the top handicappers in the world today. Lowest subscription prices on the planet. Tell you what, yesterday I said I was going to give out a pick in the Oregon-Arizona State game. A few premium members emailed me about it. That line was moving, and the game ended up being one of those weird ones. I did not feel good about it, so I laid off the game, and I'm glad that we did, because any way that you slice that one, people could have been on either side of it, and it came right down to the end. One of those freakishly weird endings, and I'm glad that we weren't anywhere near that thing. But in any event, I got a ton of premium picks today for you guys. I got at least six college basketball picks that I have. I'm still going through stuff as well on those. I got two NBA games, and not the lines aren't out for all the games yet. So far, two NBA games that I have in the premium area as well. But of course... we do this every day. Our dog of the day pick. Let's head to the Mountain West Conference, where the Utah State Aggies hosting the Wyoming Cowboys. Utah State favored by 8.5 points in this thing. They won their last game, but it ended a four-game losing streak. While Wyoming, they've lost three in a row. The big injury to Larry Nance out for the season with the knee injury. It's really hurt them, losing three in a row. Thing is, they beat Utah State pretty good the first time around, 74-57. I'm not sure if Wyoming ends the losing here, but 8.5 points against a Utah State team that really can't seem to get out of their own way this season, that seems like an awful lot of points. I'm going to take those points and say Wyoming Cowboys, you're my dog of the day. This is Mitch. Thanks for joining me. Have a great day. Stop snowing, please.